Pabalik ka niya.
Pabalik kami ulit dyan ngayon, umaga. Itignan natin kung saan mas maganda. Sa umaga o sa gabi.
Picture na natin.
Yeah. Ayaw,
ayaw. Sinabang.
Ito, saan taso? Let's kiss na yun, though. Ayun, yung parang may ano na tumatakbo doon ka sasakay. Yun, para makakit ka sa taas. Yun, bilis makakit oh.
Oh, sorry.
Space needle. Wow. Out of the space needle, total height of 504 feet. That's 184 meters or 60 stories. The Space Needle was built back in 1962 to be the centerpiece for the World's Fair that year, which was held all below and around us on what's now the Seattle Center. The theme of the fair was imagining life in the futuristic 21st century, and here we are now. Up top, there will be two levels, indoor and outdoor observation deck, as well as a cafe. Head down the big staircase, you'll find the loop with the glass floor, and that's where you'll exit from. Have a great time up top.
Tayo sa glass deck.
Photo shoot.
Oh, okay.
Shadow of the sky ground.
Pero ang tataas ng mga building dito sa shadow. Kung mamay ka mara. Tignan mo yung picture natin, share mo. Ito yung skyline ng shadow. Casting ng mga building. Oh my god, it's glass floor. So scary, yeah. And it's revolving. Oh yeah, no. Is it?
The top level, the observation deck is 50 stories, 520 feet, or 152 meters up in the air. On top of the Seattle Center House, you might have noticed two giant daddy long legs. They suffer for now, but when the Dark Lord Cthulhu arrives from the Puget Sound, they will wait for the battle for all the men and bring spiders here in this world. We're just about back down to the ground level. Thank you so much for coming through the space, people, and have a great day.
Yeah.